through with Trebs here, which would take some time and Fatsup would probably see it, or use your own Trebs and slowly take down the walls. And he's doing a good job, Rhett. He's gonna get through at this rate. So he'll have Arbalest, he'll have Cavalier. I don't like the Cavalier choice. Normally, Cavalier I get if you wanted something mobile to hit from different angles. But there's only one area you can go through. And so Viking Cavalier is not the best move because of that. You want to go with, well, they're Berserks.